actually mentioned about some program on the shared value, corporate social, the social values, shared value. I was talking like, you know, that right from the humanity, we are supporting each other. That is part of human nature. And now different word jargons are there. Somebody is calling philanthropy, charity. From charity, it's coming to the philanthropy. Then our next stage is CSR. And next stage is going to be the corporate sustainability. Because UN is talking about SDG, now they are talking about something new. And now it's time that the UN also has to integrate the COVID-related problem under their 17 tasks. They have 17 goals. So one goal has to be purely on the COVID, because COVID is affecting everything. So my answer is that whether you're working with the social, adding social values or shared value, the experience which we are doing right now, you call it a CSR or you call it a shared value, it's all same. For me, maybe that words are different, jargons are different, but yes, mission is to help each other. Mission has to help the grassroots community, those who are suffering. So if we are in a position, we are blessed that we are in a position to support somebody, then definitely we need to come forward and support him. Call it CSR, you call it ISR, you call it conscious support. Because if you see somebody who needs your help, and if you're helping him or her with one day food, I think that is much bigger than any CSR or bigger than any kind of philanthropy or anything else. So right now, we need to identify the people. What I have done, I'll give you my example. As an NGO, as a social enterprise, this time we are not jumping into this bandwagon of support the government. What we have identified 10-20 families. We'll say that because you never know it's going to last for 1 year or 2 years. We have identified some families and we made sure that they should not have any problem. We cannot say that we can support 200 families, but yes, my commitment is even for the 20 families, I am very confident that I'm going to support them for next 6 months to 1 year. So that is my ISR, more than CSR. Though I'm talking about CSR, but I'm not running any big corporate house. So my ISR is more important than CSR right now. So whoever is under the earth, whoever is there, I'm sure that if human will be there, definitely we can make money, there's a life ahead for all of us. So it's not a time to enter into any kind of jargons right now. Whatever you can do at your level, that is always appreciable. So thank you.